We have many industry standard signing flow processes to support all kinds of business needs. However, to simplify the possibilities in Penneo, we have classified them into two categories: simple and advanced signing. With simple signing, Penneo notifies all the signing recipients at the same time upon send-out. In such cases, there is no need for sequence signing, nor any restrictions to certain documents to be viewed by all. However, with advanced signing, Penneo will notify the signing recipients in a specific order upon send-out. In such cases, there is a need for sequence signing and or restrictions to certain documents. Let's take a look at how this works in Penneo. Our first case file example is based on simple signing. This example uses a signing flow which contains a very simple setup with only one signing role and two document types: a confirmation letter that needs to be signed and an attachment that does not need to be signed but read. In such a signing flow, we cannot control who signs what, when, as well as restrict who can view certain documents. For the documents that need to be signed, choose the confirmation letter type, and for the documents that only need to be read, choose attachment. For the signing recipients, we only have one role to choose from, but we can add as many signing recipients as we want to. There are no limitations in this flow. Once done, review the information before send out. Our second case file example is based on advanced signing. This example uses a signing flow which contains an advanced setup. There are four signing roles where each has to sign in a specific order, and there are six different document types that need to be viewed or signed in a specific order. In such a signing flow, we can control who signs what, when, as well as restrict who can view certain documents. For the documents, choose the document type that fits the purpose. For the signing recipients, we have four roles to choose from, but we can still add as many signing recipients as we want. There are no limitations in this flow. This means we can have more than one of each role, as you see with board members, and one signer can also be multiple roles if necessary. Once done, review the information before send out.